Nathan?
Jodie. Jodie, where are you?
They're back. They're all around me.
Good God, Jodie, what's happening?
I'm tired. I'm so tired. I don't think I'm gonna make it.
Tell me where you are. I'll come. I'll come right now. Jodie! Jodie!
Hi, who's there?
I'm losing my mind. Not very luxurious, but quiet. Finding the streets a few days ago. You were in pretty bad shape.
You've been taking care of me?
Ah, come on, somebody had to. I couldn't leave you lying there, dying like a dog in the street. My name's Stan. What's your name?
Jodie.
Welcome back to the land of living, Jodie. Nice to have some company every once in a while. Some coffee? Strong. Tastes like shit, but hold you up against the cold. Careful, it's hot. You've been on the streets, kid.
Oh, I don't know. It's been way too cold to keep track of time.
It's about 3 years for me. I don't know how many times I thought I was gonna snuff it. Just go completely nuts. But I guess you can get used to anything. You even live with nothing. The run. Parents. Crazy boyfriend, something like that.
No, nothing like that.
Problems with the law, huh? Nah, it's like, it's nothing like that business. As long as you ain't killed somebody, it's fine by me. You got someplace to go? Family, friends, somebody's missing you.
I know. Yeah, I guess there is someone, but I don't want to see him now. Not like this.
You can stay here if you like. I ain't got much to share, but whatever I get's yours.
Thanks.
Do you know the others?
That's Walter over there. All right, he drinks a little bit too much, but he's a good guy. And that's Jimmy. Better stay clear of him when he can't get a fix. And the girl, it's Tuesday. She's pregnant. Poor kid.
Hey, kid, I'm gonna watch you with that thing. It's pretty sharp. No more food left. Got nothing left to eat. You gotta do something about it. Wanna see how things work around here?
Yeah, I'm coming.
Need to make about $5, and that's for something hot. I would try here. Hopefully the cold will make people feel more generous.
How long does it take to get $5?
I don't know, it depends on people's good grace. It'll take a couple hours, it'll take a week. Gonna have to hold on until we get some cash. Think about something else.
I'm so cold. Yeah, Stan. I don't think it makes sense, both of us being in the same place. I'm gonna go try it over there.
Good luck, kid.
When did this town get so run down?
Hey, last time I looked, the economy isn't doing so well. Some people just fall.
Hey, baby. looking for a few extra dollars? Maybe I can help you out.
Is that your guitar?
Yep. Just about froze my fingers off trying to play it before. You want to try? Be my guest.
We've got enough. Let's go see how Stan's doing. How's it going?
Not great. You? Holy shh. Jodie, where did you get all that cash?
I found it. There was a guy with a guitar, and I play guitar. I made a few bucks.
Oh wow, that's something. That's really something. Stay right here. I'm gonna go get us some food.
You won't get hurt.
Looky here.
It's like Bum's got a girlfriend. Rolling Ed. Let's demonstrate how we deal with skanky low-life bitches. Oh!
you later, bitch.
I'm out of here!
How did you do that?
I learned how to fight in the army.
Yeah, but there was four of them. Is one of you?
Four assholes. I did not know how to fight. Let's get out of here before they come back.
All right. Yourself. Hey, we can get a bit of chocolate for dessert.
Chocolate? I don't reckon I even remember what that tastes like. What happened to you, Stan?
I got in a fight. If it wasn't for Jodie, I'd still be lying there. You should have seen it. There were four guys. Jodie kicked herself some ass.
Did you know those guys?
Yeah, I've seen them before. Yeah, those kids come down here looking for a one-way fight. You got them phones with the cameras, and I guess they like to show off. Big men with their friends.
Crazy motherfuckers. They got me once. Still haven't recovered.
How long have you been here?
I found the bridge about, I don't know, 6 months ago. Bumped into Walter. Jimmy showed up. Susie's been here, what, 3 weeks?
Walter, how did you end up here?
I was a high school teacher. Till I stopped being able to pay back the loans. Lost my house, my job, all my friends. Ended up here on Dead End Drive.
Jimmy? Are you okay?
I'm cold. I'm so fucking cold.
Drugs.
How about you, Jodie? You haven't said much about yourself. How did you end up on the street?
Some things that I'm not proud of. Until I realized I was being used. And I know that this is gonna sound really strange, but I'm different. It's made my whole life a fucking mess.
You said you were different, Jodie. In what way?
Ever since I was born, I've been linked to an entity. His name is Aiden, and he's always with me. He's here right now.
Looks like Jimmy isn't the only one with a drug problem.
When is your baby due?
Next month. She hasn't been kicking for days. My boyfriend, he didn't want a baby. So he beat the crap out of me. And now, I'm really worried. I hope the baby's okay.
Tuesday. Do you want to know how your baby is? Give me your hands. Don't worry about your baby. Everything's all right.
Doing?
Trust me.
My love, I'm so empty.
Stop living in the past, Stan. Nothing's gonna change what we had together. But now you have to start a new life. Go back to work. Fall in love. Just be happy again. For me, Stan. Do it for me.
God, I miss you. God help me, I miss you.
Tuesday? Is it?
She's got contractions.
We need an ambulance. We need a whole goddamn hospital.
No. No. No hospital. Ah! They'll take my baby. No, no one's gonna take my baby.
Jesus Christ, girl. We ain't got nothing here. Ain't got as much as a blanket, hot water. We got nothing.
Hold on. Calm down. Find a way. All right, Jimmy. Down the road a ways, there's this old abandoned building. Figure out a way inside.
On my way. Go. Both of you sit tight and stay here with Tuesday, okay? Jodie, come on. We gotta go get everything we need. And you, girl, don't be having no baby till we get back, all right?
I am trying, but you better damn well hurry!
Diapers and a bottle and decent clothes like any other human being. I won't let it be born in the trash under a bridge. I won't.
Okay, so what's your plan?
I don't have one. But we'll figure it out. Come on. There's all we need in there. We just gotta get in. Damn it! There must be a way. There must be a fucking way.
Leave it to me.
Huh? Why? What are you gonna do?
Just trust me. Alarm off. It'll save us some trouble later.
How the hell did you do that?
No time to explain. Let's just take what we need and get out of here.
I took everything I could.
Okay, let's get the hell out of here.
Oh, there you are. Hurry! Her water broke!
Did you get into the building I told you about?
Yeah, Walter's there with her. Come on, we need to hurry!
Just in time, guys. Seems like it's gonna be any minute now.
Now what? Anybody know what to do?
Leave! All of you. Except Jodie. I just want Jodie. You know that I've never done anything like this before.
Well, me neither. I just didn't want those guys standing around staring at me when I'm wrecked in pain.
Okay. Okay, don't worry. Don't worry, we're gonna figure this out. We're gonna figure this out. I mean, how hard can it be? Clean up this old mattress. Okay, let me just help you get those off.
Ah! Okay, you can do it. You're doing fine. Okay, you're doing just fine. Oh, breathe. Okay? Breathe, Tuesday. Just keep breathing in and out. In and out.
I am breathing. I'm fucking breathing.
Come on. Push. Push. You're nearly there. Okay? I can see it. I can see the head. I can see the head. Just push. Push.
So far, babe. But where am I gonna make it? Me and you. I promise. Nothing can stop us now.
I'll go get the others.
It's so tiny.
It's a girl. Her name's Zoe.
Shit, man. She's goddamn amazing.
Hey, watch your language, Walter. She understands everything you say.
Nah, she's more than amazing. She's magnificent.
I couldn't have done it without you guys. And Jodie.
Sam, wake up!
What the? Oh, God.
Where are the others?
Walter's on this floor, Jimmy. And Tuesday and Zoe are upstairs.
Get out of here, I'll go get them.
No, I'll come with you.
No, I'm going alone.
What?
I said get out of here!
Tuesday and the baby, they're upstairs. We gotta save them before the whole place burns down.
Oh,
need to make you move.
What happened?
Get out! Now!
The baby! You gotta get the baby! Next door! Jodie, oh my God, you're alive. What?
I don't know how you did that, but it was incredible.
Oh, Zoe. Oh, Zoe.
Good. She's good.
How did the damn fire start?
Spectacular, huh, guys? A little gas and a lighter, and the roaches pour out of the nest. Fucking hate happy endings. So we'll be seeing you again, bitch.
Hey, leave her alone!
Calm down, cockroaches. Such a hero now, are you?
No!
Did you get it, Ed?
Yeah, but it's in the can!
All right, come on, man, let's go.
Bastards!
She's not breathing.
She's not breathing. Thank you.
my God.
Oxygen! We need oxygen! No.
Shit.
We're losing her.
Oh, Daddy! Daddy, no! Not like this.
Please don't leave us, Jodie. Don't leave us.
How you doing today, Jodie? Good. Okay, I'm gonna put this on. Remember? It's just like a crown.
Watch yourself out there, Jodie.
And I have a diapers and a bottle and decent clothes.
Showing me this. Is she my mother?
Sylvia's 3 months old today. I often tell her about you, so that she knows what you did for her. Oh, and I started using my real name again. It's Eliza.
Yeah, that's her. Concussions and skull fracture. She's been in a coma for several months.
Can we see her?
No. Are you family?
With the CIA. This girl is wanted for treason, so we have an arrest warrant if that's what you need.
Okay. I'll take you to her.
Where is she?
That's weird. This is a room. She should be here.
Shit. She went out the window.
Oh, that's impossible. We're on the fifth floor. She couldn't go out the window.
Call it in. That girl cannot get away. I found you by the side of the road, in the middle of nowhere. Was there an accident? Did someone try to hurt you? How about a name? Someone I could contact? You must have family. Friends? Someone who could tell me who you are.
Hey.
You don't talk much, do you? Well, if you don't help me, I can't help you. Oh, I get nowhere. Is that a scar? Is that recent?
We've got to stop them. They have no idea what they're up against. Tell them to wait until I get there. Get back to them immediately, you hear me? You've got to stop them!
Goddamn fools!
What's going on?
totally exhausted and thirsty, and I have no clue where we fucking are, so just play nice and give me a break, okay? Everything's gonna be okay. I'm in the middle of nowhere. I'm dying of thirst. And everything's fucked. But it's gonna be okay. Leave me alone, Aiden. What? Hey, Aiden. There's no reason to be nervous. Hey, I'm so sorry to disturb you. I'm just looking for some place to spend the night, and I was hoping that...
You can't stay here. Sorry.
Well, no, all I need is a place to sleep, just even for a couple hours, and then I'm gone.
I told you can't stay here. You need to leave now.
It's okay. You can stay here tonight. Come in. What's your name?
Jodie.
I'm Paul. These are my sons, Corey and Jay. Mother, Shimasani. Don't be surprised if she doesn't answer you. She hasn't spoken in years. We're about to have dinner. Would you like to eat with us?
Yeah. Yeah, thank you.
We don't see many hitchhikers out here. Can I ask where you're headed?
I just keep moving from day to day. I guess if I keep going long enough, I'll figure out where I'm headed.
I see.
You guys are, Navajo, right?
We're Diné.
That means the people of the Navajo. That's what we call ourselves.
You guys are really far from everything here.
My family's lived here for generations. I was born here. Probably die here. I tell my boys to go. I know there's nothing for them here. But, they want to stay with their grandmother and me, so...
This is the, first ranch that I've seen in miles.
There used to be more of us. Many have left for the city. It's a hard life out here.
Coming? You stay in your room. No matter what you hear.
What I hear? What do you mean?
You value your life? Lock your door and don't come out until the morning.
Very strange place. Don't worry. Tomorrow will be a long way from here. Good night, Ida.
You looked exhausted. I told the boys to let you sleep.
Thanks. I really needed it.
Made some coffee. Be done on the farm. Maybe you'd like to stay on for a few days. Lend a helping hand. Couldn't pay you anything, but you have a roof, food on the table. What do you think?
Yeah. Yeah, why not?
You'll find some more clothes in Corey's room. See you outside. Ready for work?
I'm ready when you are.
The sheep need water. Think you can handle that?
Sure.
Stay a while?
It looks that way.
Great. I mean...
Thanks, Jodie.
It's good to have some help.
Can you get some hay from the barn?
Jodie, and I'm gonna stay here for a little bit and help out. I hope that you don't mind. This is beautiful. Did you make this yourself? Help me, Aiden.
Take it easy, Aiden. Just one bale, not the whole goddamn haystack.
Hey, Jodie! Lunch?
Okay, let me just finish this first.
Put it down anywhere. Thanks, Jodie. It's lunchtime. Go and join the boys if you're hungry.
You coming?
Later. I still have work to do.
Okay, later then.
Have a seat.
Thanks. Are there other Navajo ranches around here?
There used to be about 50 some years back, but now there's just us. The others got scared off.
The others decided to go live in the city. Not everyone wants to live in the desert.
There's a lot of work to do on the ranch.
Yeah. Jay takes care of the horses. I watch the churros, and my father does just about everything else.
I saw the dead sheep. What happened to them?
A storm. They wander out of the pen and choke to death on the sand.
What were those noises last night? It sounded like something was banging on the house and...
That's just the wind. It makes strange sounds in the desert. Do you always ask so many questions?
When I don't understand something, yeah.
Yeah? How about if I started asking you questions? Where you come from? What you're doing here? You probably wouldn't like it, huh? So keep your secrets to yourself, and don't ask any more questions. You'll excuse me, I got work to do.
Don't mind him, Jodie. He's okay when you get to know him.
I'll bet.
I guess I'd better get back to it, or Paul will get mad. See you later.
Well done, Jodie. See what Jay's doing.
Whoa! Whoa!
Proud and stubborn. Never wants to go in with the others.
Do you mind if I try?
You worked with horses before?
No.
Go right ahead. His name's Ashki.
Hey there, Ashki. Don't be afraid. I'm just gonna come over there, okay? Easy. Easy, boy. See, Ashki? It's not so bad, is it? You kind of like me, huh? Hey, Aiden. Ever dreamed of riding a horse? Take him to the enclosure.
How'd you do that?
We all have our secrets, right?
Maybe I misjudged you.
you want to take a shower, it's behind the barn. Ladies first.
It's fine by me.
And then the guy left running. And you know what? He was never seen again.
Just go to your room, Jodie, and don't come out, no matter what happens. You remember the sheep last night? I don't want anything to happen to you.
God, for God's sakes, Paul. What's going on here?
Just go to your room. There's nothing you can do.
told you to stay in your room. You could have been killed.
What's happening here? What was that thing?
You should have listened to me. Stayed in your room.
You have to tell me the truth. You have to tell me the truth now.
It's Yeitso. He wants blood. That's all he's interested in. We can't do anything about it. You can't fight a spirit.
Spirits don't live in this world. If he's here, there's a reason. You remember, Ashley? We're friends, right? I'm gonna put my foot in the stirrup and climb up, okay? I need to figure out how to go forward. Hey, what do you think, Ashki? We're doing pretty good, huh?
That horse is gonna have to tell me your secret. Listen, I'm headed over to the pasture to tend the churros. You wanna come?
Sure.
Let's go.
Yeah!
I know you don't want to talk about it, but I really need to know what happened last night. Your father knew the spirit. It's not the first time he's come, right?
Yeitso has always been here. It comes at night and steals souls. The old ones used to say, it's a curse. The price our tribe had to pay for living on these lands.
And despite all this, your father never wanted to just leave?
No. For him, the spirit is just part of the land. It's like the rocks or the desert sand. It's something you can't change, so you have to learn to live with it. My turn to ask you some questions. What are you really doing out here in the middle of the desert? It feels like you're running away from something.
I guess I'm just trying to forget. You know, make a new start. Maybe I'm just running away from myself.
You're like us. You also have your dark secret, don't you, Jodie?
I have to tell you something.
Jay!
Oh, she's there? The bad boy, Shuck, she in the dish, is.
That was Paul. There's no water at the ranch. Something must be up with the well. I'm gonna have a look on my way back.
I can go take a look if you want.
Don't know if you'll be able to do much.
I'll do what I can. Where's the well?
It's over there. It's got a windmill. It shouldn't be hard to find.
Okay. I'll see you back at the ranch.
Okay. See you later.
Running again.
Thank you.
massacred the soldiers in the fort. Could it be Yates? These ritual masks. They were killed by the entity. Thanks, Aiden. Weird. This one has no talisman.
trying to get to the house. Oh. Corey, get the car! Come on, start! Start already, goddammit! It won't start, Jay! It won't start!
Oh, the entity's coming back.
We've got to get to the house.
I don't think that's gonna help.
There's nothing else we can do. My father told you can't fight a spirit.
Mother gave it to me, like her mother before. She also gave me this. The fifth talisman.
Lost, full of hatred for the white man. They bring spirit, kill their enemies, and gain revenge. Turn against them. He was still hungry. Hungry for blood. Yeah, Itzu is back. He has come to take our lives.
We're your ancestors. They're the guardians who protect the house, right?
They know they were wrong, so they returned to protect us from the evil that they released.
If they brought the entity here, I mean, there's gotta be some way to send it back to its own world.
They used a ritual to open the passage. I still remember the incantation, but the ritual is lost in the past.
I saw the ritual in my vision. I'll prepare it and you can help me with the incantation.
Hurry! He's coming.
A fire. I have to make a fire in the front of the house. Something to light the fire.
I'm taking you. My people have buried our dead there for many hundreds of years. For us, it's sacred land.
Thank you.
These are the bones of your ancestors. I'm sure they would have wanted to be buried alongside their own people.
So it's decided. You're leaving?
There's things I have to do. You know, I used to think that my gift was a curse. Maybe I was wrong. Maybe I can use it to help people. Find out who I really am.
You did a lot for us, Jodie. For us and them. Memory of our people. I don't know how to thank you. If you don't find what you're looking for, come back here. You have a home.
I'm gonna miss you.
Me too, Bree. I'll never forget you.
Ashki is going to be very sad without you.
But one day I'll come back and see you.
Hey, Jodie!
You didn't think you were just going to walk, did you?
A lot of time, but I finally got the thing running.
Take it, it's yours. It's the least we can do to thank you.